Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Boxes. How to show you guys how to get every single brand new badge for Bear Alpha. So first thing first, in here, the code you guys want to put in Jack O'Lantern. Yeah, like, oh, no, wrong one. We have to put Cap right there. O'Lantern. And then, there we go. And then there's the badge Uno. Now, let's go to the second badge. Okay, guys, so now it's time to get the Witch's Brew skin. So to go, you want to go right over here. Obviously, vote Lone House. Like always, all the skins are in Lone House. And now you're going to come over here in this corner, back over here, where we see where Edo Bear is. But not exactly where Edo Bear is. Also, Edo Bear has a little particles around him now. So now I'm going to click here and type in Crouton. Okay, like that. There we are, Triss, right there. And now you want to get the second one, which is a monster, which you want to come over through the maze right over here. And for the instructions, go, take a left right here. Now take a right, take another left, another right, another left. And we want to go on this turn right here. And go right. And we want to keep going until you find this one. And then we're going to go over here. We're going to go all the way over here. And then you, when you're over here, now you have the last coffin is right over here. Now, Cheetah Man, remove fumble. And there you go, dos, right there. So there's actually two questions for this one right here. They are for Formidable Castle and fumble. So there will be another answer if you get that one instead of the one right here. The Cheetah Man told you he removed me. Who am I? If you get that one, put fumble. If you get the other one, you put Formidable Castle. So that are the two badges. And now the last final one is Taking Place and Happy. Okay guys, so now for the last badge, you need to buy the Trick or Treat Bag Social Gear. So what you want to do is look at the doors that are closed, and you want to use this, and you'll be trick-or-treating, which is pretty cool. And if you even look through, there you are, we got a witch. So you see, they're going to give some, you know, some nice little candy, and we can go and keep out the bag. Now I'm going to go to the next door that is closed, right all the way down here. A bunch of people just left their doors open. Surprisingly, there's still some people. Okay, girl, disturbing the slumber. So he's gonna give some candy for us to go away. So there we go. Got some candy. Here we are. There's another closed door right here. Ah, trick or treat. That one actually scared me. That you, my friend, will get a nice treat. So here we are. Now we'll go to the next one. Next door here. This is also like the perfect map to do it on. And there's the badge, Happy Hall. So that's how you get all of the brand new badges. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and you subscribe to the channel. Well, goodbye.